mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Dortmund, a real
can go in from here, whipped in from the wide area. It's wonderful work. Giving it up, but not the defender.
All about anticipation
for a corner. Well, thank you to the goal line technology, because that has confirmed what we really couldn't see with the naked eye. It is no goal, Alan.
Well, this is where the new technology is so handy. It clears up any controversy.
Decided to take a short corner this time. It's a good cross. Well, it's great. It's late, and it might well suit them. Not too long to go to defend this lead.
No, you'd imagine that's the perfect time to get a goal. All about concentration for them now.
The goal then for Borussia Dortmund.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, do you know what? I thought he was going to head that ball, but he's adjusted his body, and what a finish.
In their attack. We're moments away. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live.
Got a excellent defensive side with the best defensive stats in the league.
They like to play with plenty of possession, lots of short passes. Expecting exactly the same from them here?
Well, you'd imagine so, wouldn't you? That is their default setting, as it were. And as the opposition, I think you've got to stay so organised and you've got to work so hard. It's not a game you look forward to, really.
Extravagant. I think they know they're the better side and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. It's a chance. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Let's see the replay now. From the wide area. What a goal! Really very good header, great technique, worthy goal.
He's always on the move in the box, this lad. We know he's a fine header of the ball, he showed it there.
That is textbook from him.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Full marks for the way he lost his marker there, good movement in the box. Oh, he's loving it, the manager, he's seeing it.
Down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Put the corner in the middle. And in with the goal! Well, that header flew in for a fine goal.
Well, it wasn't just about the quality of header. It was good enough, but the movement that allowed it to find that space, that was the good bit.
Goal then from Borussia Dortmund.
It still happens so many times where the corner was a disappointment. It hits the first man, not that time.
The goal, wherever you look at it.
Away from goal. Being
closed down. To this team, they know what to expect, but stopping them, Alan, that's a different matter altogether.
Yes, quite, and any opposition manager would have spoken long and hard about their game plan, but it's a wonderful way of playing, the passing, the movement. It's unstoppable when it's hitting top form.
It's a real group. End the threat, at least for the moment. Round of this cup competition is a smashing game. Manager, he's been quite good form himself in the press conference. Chance! He scored! It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. Sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. To their attitude to keep on going and widening the lead here.
Yeah, thoroughly professional, and the manager will be delighted with that attitude.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Well, it's great when a plan comes together, and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing. 180 minutes, these boys were the better side.
Well, some final thoughts. Neymar from Alan Smith. Alan.
Oh, another good day for him. He's had a few of those in this competition.
One thing to look out. Dybala. Neymar. Into the lead. Undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side. And they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper. They have to be there to score it. He ran in and got his reward. Just couldn't miss.
It was a coach's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but
side of the bar. Goal!
The keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
Cut into the net by the other side of the bar.
Well, it is difficult for any keeper if that happens, because difficult to reach up to it.
Side of the goal and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Great work by the goalkeeper.